If you have type 1 diabetes or care for people with type 1 diabetes, I've got an educational platform for you, where you can find programs on closed-loop systems. In the simple video programs of Diabetotech, you learn everything you need to know about a specific closed-loop system and how to get the best glucose control out of it in as little as 30 minutes to 2 hours, depending on the program. We live in a very exciting era, as the rise of closed-loop systems will make the lives of people with type 1 diabetes easier. They are the new standard of care, and it is expected that the percentage of people with type 1 diabetes using these systems will rise from 10% to 50%. The choice in closed-loop systems is getting bigger. As we speak, there are 5 closed-loop systems rolling out, but more systems are coming. And there is also a growing popularity of open-source closed-loop systems, which offer more interoperability of the existing insulin pumps and sensors. As more and more closed-loop systems are becoming available and reimbursed, it's very hard to keep up for people with type 1 diabetes and also for their healthcare providers. The need of education to onboard on these systems and the lack of educated healthcare providers is one of the known barriers to diabetes technology. Of course, the firms offer education, but that information is not independent and never compares one system to another. Their education is offered in a real-life setting, which is very difficult to organize. There are a lot of short videos available on YouTube, but there are no comprehensive courses that offer the full education of a closed-loop system, from insulin pump to glucose sensor to the specifics of the algorithm and how to interpret the reports. To get to know this, you will lose a lot of time finding the relevant information you need. That's also what I experienced when our diabetes team wanted to start with the first closed-loop system. It was very hard to organize the necessary education for everyone on the team and make sure that everybody was confident enough to start this new technology in our patients. That's why I decided to make an online course about it, so everybody was able to watch the different steps involved at their own pace and was able to review it if necessary. The same course was offered to our patients that were onboarding on the technology, so they had backup information for if they forgot about some detail during the onboarding. This online program has been viewed by a lot of other diabetes teams in other hospitals and made it possible for them to transition smoothly to these new technologies. So far, there are 5 programs available on commercial closed-loop systems, but a program on open-source closed-loop systems is coming soon. The programs are free for now, as my mission is to lower the barrier to diabetes technology. A certificate is available at 50 euros per program. You can also view the videos on this YouTube channel. Everything is in Dutch, but the subtitles can be translated. These programs give people with type 1 diabetes and their healthcare providers the opportunity to learn about diabetes technology in a fast and easy way, so diabetes care can become even better.